Bisexual.
What's up, everyone? Remember to leave a like if you go on to enjoy this video. It really motivates me to keep making content on this channel. But today we are looking at 15 celebrities you didn't know were bisexual. Number 1, Megan. Back in 2009, Fox confirmed to Esquire magazine that she had no question in her mind about being bisexual, probably best known for her roles in Transformers.
Really? She's a decent person.
And the both males and females can drool over her now that we know she is alive. Number 2, Kate Blanchett. Catherine Elise Blanchett, born 14th of May 1969, is an Australian actress and has received critical acclaim and many accolades, including 2 Academy Awards, 3 Screen Actors Guild Awards, 3 Golden Globe Awards, and 3 British Academy Awards. She also revealed in an interview for Carol, "I have had sex with women many times."
Jesus Christ.
Number 3, Mel B. Melanie.
What? I'm going to eat him, but I have the chance of Mel B. Yes.
Janine Brown, better known as Mel B, is a British recording artist, actress, television personality, and mother.
Kill them boots. What the heck? Okay, let's go.
She rose to fame as a member of the Spice Girls and had a 4-year relationship with a woman back in the 2000s.
4-year relationship with a woman. Huh.
But she has now been married to Stephen Belafonte for the past 9 years.
She's had those two delayed awards, but.
Number 4, Fergie. Stacey and.
I've never known it, but I heard it since the book of this, so. 13.
Is an American singer, songwriter, fashion designer, television host, and actress.
She's everything in them boots. She's
for the group we all know as the Black Eyed Peas. In one interview, she was quoted saying, "I mean, I guess I would call it bisexual or sexually open, free spirit, what have you." 5, Billy Joe Armstrong. I think I've.
What he looks like? He looks like super like a YouTuber from Singapore.
Sexual, it's a beautiful thing. This may come as a shock to some of you that your favourite lead singer Billy Joe Armstrong is actually bisexual, but this certainly doesn't make him an American idiot. The lead singer of Green Day came out saying he was bi back in 1995.
I wasn't born yet, so didn't know it.
Number 6, Snooki. I would consider myself bi. I've done stuff with girls before, but I would never be with a girl.
No, I wouldn't say you can't consider yourself bi. Oh, sorry, I like. Was mostly that I can't be with the girl. I want to. Oh, okay.
I like.
Ew. What is that? Ew. God. I seen her. She's in a dirty shirt on TV. She's old. She's married and has a kid.
Elizabeth Laval, born November 23rd, 1987, is a Chilean-American reality television personality and dancer who is best known for being a cast member of the MTV reality show Jersey Shore. Number 7, Drew Barrymore. Born February 22nd, 1975, Barrymore is an American actress, author, director, model, and producer. She is a descendant of.
I've heard of her before, but let's just keep going.
John Barry. She was quoted last year saying, "Do I like women sexually? Yeah, I do. Totally. I've always considered myself bisexual." Number 8, Angelina Jolie.
She's really hot.
Woman in the past and slept with them. I think if you love and want to pleasure a woman, particularly if you're a woman yourself, then you know how to do things a certain way. Angelina Jolie Pitt.
Dead picture though. Here's a mole. Mole.
Humanitarian. She has received an Academy Award, 2 Screen Actors Guild Awards, 3 Golden Globe Awards, and has been cited as
Jesus Christ. Too many awards.
Best paid actress. Number 9, David Bowie.
I don't remember David Bowie was.
Jones was an English singer, songwriter, actor, and record producer. He was a figure in popular music for over 50 years and was considered by critics and musicians as an innovator, particularly for his work in the 1970s. Before he tragically passed this year, he said, "It's true, I am a bisexual.
Oh,
I can't deny that I've used that fact very well. I suppose it's the best thing ever happened to me." Number 10, Amber Heard. Amber Laura Heard, born April 22, 1986, is an American actress and best known for her roles in Never Back Down and Pineapple Express. Also, can I just add...
She's gorgeous.
However, moving on, she was quoted talking about her bisexuality. I personally think that if you deny something or if you hide something, you're inadvertently admitting it's wrong. I don't feel like I'm wrong. Number 11, Kesha. Kesha Rose.
I'm not surprised that she'd be able to smoke
is an American singer, songwriter, and rapper. Out of this whole list, Kesha is...
She's a rapper?
Celeb I'm least surprised to find out is a bisexual, as she has said this. I don't love just men, I love people. It's not about a gender. It's just about the spirit that
okay.
Is on the other person you're with. I wouldn't say I'm gay or straight. I don't like labeling things anyway. I just like people. Number 12.
Jessie J? Jesse, oh my god. Whenever you're going to just be here too.
I've never denied it, but if I meet someone and I like them, I don't care if they're a boy or a girl. Jessica Ellen Cornish, born March 1988, is an English singer and songwriter who was born and raised in London and is a proud bisexual. Number 13.
She's the only person that I see who can like her. My sister had like over the balls. And I can say it's a pretty so I'm not sure people like that. And they were like either okay or hideous.
Amber Levonchuk, better known by her stage name Amber Rose, is a model, a fashion designer, and actress. She was quoted saying this in one interview. They label me a bisexual freak stripper that fucks Kanye on a daily basis. To answer that, I'm extremely open with my sexuality. I can be in love with a woman, I can be in love with a man. I'm not into bestiality, but as far as humans go, I definitely find beauty in everybody, whether they're heavy set, super skinny, if they're white, black, Indian, Asian, or Spanish. Number 14, Michelle Rodriguez. Rodriguez, probably best known for...
I know she's been changed for my crushes. All my crushes, they say it. Was true. It's a little large. Come on, you're getting it, baby.
Furious Movies is an American screen actor and DJ. I've never walked the carpet with anyone, so they wonder, what does she do with her vagina? I've gone both ways, but do as I please. I'm too fucking curious to sit here and not try when I can. Men are intriguing, so are chicks. Number 15, Azealia Banks. Finally, we have Azealia Amanda Banks, who is an American rapper, singer, and songwriter, and obviously a bisexual. I'm bisexual, but I don't want to be that girl who says all gays are necessarily happy to gay. Of course, I have people that say to me, oh wow, my friend is gay too, and I'm like, yeah, so? And those were 15 celebrities you didn't know were bisexual. If you enjoyed, please drop a like and subscribe. You guys are amazing. If we can get 400 likes...